Yo, Big AC here, welcome back. Right, today I'm going to show you another little glitch in Red Dead Redemption 2. This is here for 24 hours, but I'll put the time left on it in the title. So basically we're at the oil fields in the Highlands. Alright, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 collectibles we can grab. Nice and easy, alright. There's actually a high dollar one, we've actually got a coin and some jewellery out there, and 2 tarot cards. Right, to start this glitch, you actually want to come here to this tent. Why to this tent? Because it's the only one that we can open and close around here. So basically, you want to open it and close it 3 times. Very important. Right, why do you close it open and 3 times? Because it helps, you know, you can get it, you can get everything back with no problems at all. If you know what I mean. Right? So you just open and close it 3 times. Once you've done it 3 times, get onto your horse and head towards the first location, which is actually a coin. So yeah, beforehand you actually want to mark all these locations out, so it just makes it easier for you to do it. Also, set up a hotkey up for your PlayStation. I believe Xbox One, you just need to close your game down. And PC, I am not too sure, but if someone's on PC, right, they can literally just put in the comments, alright? So that's the coin done. Right, now we go over to the big tower, the big oil tower thing over here. Don't do what I do. Go head first in the oil slick. It messes my hair up, do you know what I mean? My nice ginger locks. So anyway, the card of this one is right up the top. As soon as you get right up the top here, you know what I mean? It's easy. Now, once you're up the top here, you basically want to get the card as fast as possible. Alright, so you examine the card, put the card down, and literally get down the stairs as fast, or the ladders as fast as possible, the first flight. Now for the second flight, we can take a little shortcut, we can just jump off the railings here, onto the buildings. Alright, call your horse in. Remember this, we're against time here. So you can't be too slow. Right, the next one. It's just behind the factory plant. It's a tarot card and a bit of jewellery we can get. I'm not too sure how much these comes to, but you're going to get some good EXP. So I think the coin comes around about $18 or something, I'm not too sure. So yeah, we have a card here. You see, I'm actually kind of messing this up, so bear with me. Alright, we've got a nice little card here. Right, the next one, a metal detector, right, yeah? It's just round here. Now, as soon as you see it pop up on the screen, all you want to do is close your internet as fast as possible. Then we're going to log back into Red Dead. Alright, and everything should be there again. So yeah, I hope you like my videos. Like I was saying, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Peace out to the next video. Also, go and join my Red Dead community on PS4. And go and check out my main man, Helder Rodwell. Alright? So, peace out. Bye.